Heather, did you get your prom ticket yet?
No.
Well, are you thinking about going with anyone?
I don't know. The guys we hang out with aren't the kind of guys I find romantic. I don't want to go with some Ken doll that wears sweaters around his neck.
I don't get you at times. You hang out with us, but you don't date any of the guys.
That's because they're all the same. They all play football, all the same haircut, and all do the same, like, corny lines. It just gets boring.
Then who would you want to take you to prom?
Well, there is someone, but I'm not sure how you'll feel about this. This is someone who's way out of our squad.
Is it a nerd?
No.
Well, is it one of the drama kids?
No.
Then who is it?
What is basically the opposite of our group?
The punks?
Yeah.
Heather, going out with a punk is social suicide.
What?
What will people think of you if you go out with one of them? People will think you're crazy and stop being your friend. Come on, I'll let you borrow one of the guys following me.
No, thank you, Madison.
Well, I mean, I guess it isn't the worst thing in the world. Who is it anyway?
Hey, Heather, can I talk to you?
Sure, Trent.
I've been wanting to ask you this for a while. Will you go to prom with me?
Yes.
What?
Yeah, Trent's the boy I was talking about.
This is so wrong in so many ways.
Look, if you can't accept this, I guess I'm out.
Heather, think about what you're doing. Think about your social life.
Bye, Madison.
Fine, I never liked you anyway.
What's wrong with her?
Nothing. She thinks Lauren had to accept change.